GIS is a brilliant place to work. There are countless things that I could list.
It was the length of the induction. It was really nice to have time just to chat, socialise with other members of staff. Felt incredibly welcomed. It was really like coming into a family at the time.
The community here of teachers, very friendly, very welcoming, always helpful.
There's so much collaboration that goes on between staff. For example, whether it's within a classroom or within a department or in the large scale inquiry projects, which is when we're working with primary and secondary staff together to plan a 3-day inquiry for our students.
The creative and innovative approach our teachers have here at GIS is second to none. I think that's helped in part by the investment the school has in building capacity in each of its teachers. In all, we have over 75 hours of professional development per teacher in the school.
Professional development is one I feel that I've really grown as a teacher working here.
The students themselves, they are so much fun and are really willing to try loads of different things out. They really want to do their best, and it means that you can take a risk with them in the classroom, and that's really fun.
Yeah, so one of the best things about living in Malaysia is the outdoor life that you can have here. Very active communities. Even at the school, you turn out of the school, you're running 400 yards, you're in the jungle, you're in rainforest that's thousands of years old, mountain bikers, hash runners all around, really good kind of outdoor sports community. Only an hour away, you can get to the sea for open water swimming, kayaking, doing nothing on a beach.
Also, at the weekends, you can quite easily jump on a flight and be in Vietnam, Thailand, Cambodia. And I think also one of my favourite things about Malaysia is the food, which is fantastic.
We have Indian, Chinese, Thai, Malay, Korean, Japanese all on our doorstep. So if you're a foodie, this is definitely the place to be. So I'd definitely recommend trying a few of those local delicacies out. Another great thing about living in Malaysia is the standard of living. The condo sizes, the amenities in the condos, the houses, all of that stuff just makes Malaysia a really, really great place to live.
So I just think it's got that culture of everyone trying something new or kind of working together to do a new kind of task or activity, and I just love that side of things.